This is the first time in a year that the team was down. We were losing at the time, 14-12. And I went out there, I called a timeout, I went on the field, and you know me, I'm yelling, everybody can hear me. And I yelled at one kid, Zarrell, and he looked at me, "Coach, what you yelling for?" And I had to back up and laugh, and I said, okay. And after that, we ran a reverse to Gabby. He scored, and that pretty much changed the game for a team. Like, it took the sails out of Monroe. What motivates me to donate my time is due to the fact, when I was younger, I had coaches that donated their time to me. You know, I feel it's only right to give back to the youth.
Since 2005, I've represented the Giants as the vice president of football. This year was a very special season for all levels because we had success on our three competition levels. Each one of them won the division. The junior peewees accomplished a lot more because one, they were able to tie a record that had stood since 1975 for a junior peewee level of 11 wins.
The boys are benefiting from football in a lot of different ways. You know, for number one, it teaches them that, you know, you got to give out a good effort in order to get a good result. It teaches them how to, you know, associate with other people. It teaches them how to, you know, work in a group, work together with a group to get things done and get it done the right way. So there's definitely a lot of benefits to playing football. And, you know, I, for one, I'm a big believer that, you know, sports in general help kids in the long run in their lives. My most memorable moment would have to be after we won the conference championship game, seeing the kids' faces and smiling and laughing and jumping around, getting a drink poured on me. That was pretty cool. So that whole experience afterwards was really good to have with the whole team, with the coaches, with the kids and the parents.
Every week I got butterflies just from our practices. I mean, a lot of our kids, they fooled around a lot, so you think that, oh, bad practice equals a bad game. You never know what to expect from the other team.
Oh, the thing that the kids on this team are going to remember for years and years is just how successful it was. This is, I think, the first time in the Islam Giants organization, especially on the junior Pee Wee level, they've gone 11-0. They took it from the opening game all the way through to the conference playoffs, went undefeated, hung shutout after shutout. It was just the amount of success they've had. My favorite thing about coaching is the interaction you get with the kids. So many different personalities, so many different talent levels, so many different kids. They're just, everyone comes in to the season with a different thing, and to see them all start working together for a common goal, which for the most part I'd say we achieved, has to be my favorite thing.
The best part about coaching is getting to be around the game every day, you know, teaching these young kids the game of football and teaching them something that I love to do myself. Coaching has inspired me to learn to work with others, you know, get along with everybody, and being a part of a team and doing my job to the best of my abilities no matter what. No matter what I may be going through personally, I still have to contribute in any way I can. Yes, that is my dream. I really want to become a head coach one day.
I enjoy seeing a kid that I've coached as he's 9 and 10 years old, and I see him as an adult now. And he come and they'll still say, "Hey coach, how are you? How you doing?" They'll go off to school or in their workplace or have families and say, "Coach, you know, I had a good time playing for you." That's what inspires me. My expectations every year is to win. That's what was their motto. I let them pick their song, and they pick some song. All we do is win, win, win.
Thank you.
Thank you.